Hello.
You're right.
Okay.
You on single player or multiplayer?
Going on multiplayer.
Alright.
So might as well, just in case you wanted to join.
Yeah, oh come on.
Going on the Europe server.
Alright.
Where would your garage be?
Find out in a
minute. Okay. I need to actually buy a truck. So, where's the Volvo store?
Las Vegas.
Uh-huh.
So if you want, I can meet you in Las Vegas.
Yeah, I'm just gonna... quick travel to Las Vegas. Messy Pally, welcome to the stream. And oh, yeah, Festy and Messy, how you doing? That don't sound like no bloody... I don't know how to drive. Ouch! Running over my own toes. Volvo engine in the Cummins engine. I'm being good, thank you, Lee. Pretty good, mate. Come join us and, yeah, I've got the Cummins. Always the Cummins. Always the Cummins engine, mate. Always. Nothing beats the Cummins engine. Well, that's what I think, anyway. Well, that looks nice. Ooh. Oof. Remember that? Oof. Oh. Smick. That is smick. Yeah, I love the sound of the Cummins too, mate. Yeah, awesome. Nothing beats it. My dad always says Cummins. Gotta have the Cummins engine. I like the bull bars. Yes, that looks better. I'm riding a wanting Waiting for my train sim to reinstall. Okay. Cool. Can jump in chat if you want, Lee. I've got no problems with that. Andy, welcome. This side. Where's the GPS? Oh, it's on the dash here. Duh. Your little steam one. Chuck a mirror there. Not bad. Not bad in the back there. Alright, confirm. Yep, okay, Andy. Yes, drive. Okay. Whenever, mate. Whenever. Whatever time you're on. Yeah. If you're up, you're up. It's all good. Probably better be better of it in of the afternoon, but anyway. Okay. It's a lot of hard work, mate. Yeah, it wouldn't be worth doing that, Andy. Cheshire Cat, welcome to the stream. Do you know the rules for Discord? Oh, really? Apparently they're changing the laws or the rules on Discord. Just remove your comment there, Andy, please. Remove both of them, please. Thank you. Which one should I go with? That's alright, Andy. How's that look? Mm-hmm.
I'm just waiting on the road.
Mm-hmm. Hagrid was saying the other night, Mick, thought I'd best tell you. Yep, no worries. Thanks, Cheshire Cat. So I wonder how they're gonna enforce that rule. Whereabouts are you?
I'm heading back to the garage.
Okay. People got their Volvos out.
I'm not even going to bother pulling into the garage. Because I know I won't get round. Job. Where are you getting a job to? Right.
Okay.
I've got one job.
Have you?
Yeah. And that's from Prim. I might have to change my trainer.
I think I need to sleep.
Let's do configure.
Chicago.
Rated. Right.
Got some jobs now.
I'm just gonna park up. Right, I'll have a look. Cargo market from Las Vegas. Where you go?
Hang on a sec. Alright, from Las Vegas, I have... Have you got the, Oregon?
No.
No? Okay. That's Oregon. What about New Mexico?
Yeah, I've got that.
I got one to Mungadod?
And I'm caught against the wall. Oh well.
It's strange, no one's watching. Mm. Alright. Thomas, welcome to the stream. Oh, I thought I was gonna hit that.
What did I have to hit the biggest trailer?
Yeah, just on a bit of ATS at the moment, just checking out the new truck. In a second. Yeah, Cameron, you want to just say the name of the place because I can't pronounce it.
Alamogordo.
Alamogordo. Alamogordo. It doesn't even sound like something that is an American name.
No.
Well, I suppose it's in New Mexico, so it's not gonna, is it?
No, it's a bit Spanish, isn't it?
I think YouTube's on the fritz. It's not showing someone watching type thing. Yeah, welcome to the stream, Thomas. How are you doing? What you up to? Do you have this game? Just let me know if I need to turn anything down too. Sneeze at that. Where are you? You want to meet at the...
I'm currently at the Volvo dealership.
Alright.
So I'm just coming out.
Have you tried out the Volvo engine?
Loads in the game. Yes, probably.
Let's
manage it. Right. Where are you? Guessing you're on this one.
Yep. I'm heading towards the Volvo.
Guessing you're heading towards me now.
At the dealership. Pissy little horn.
I was gonna say, you haven't really got out, huh? We are, but they're not. Out.
Too bad on the sounds.
No. I should prefer the sound to this compared to the number of people. I don't know why yet, so I was taking it. past this truck goes.
Yep.
Currently doing night and one. You got going.
It says to, but I'm just going. Those gears. That was a bit of a bugger, them not making us slow down like that. Anybody out there? Thanks, Chishika. I think YouTube's playing up because I can't see if anyone's actually watching. It's just saying zero watching. Twice, mate. I'll do it again after this, when I get up here. After this load, obviously, I guess. Because when I tab out, it's gonna stop the truck instantly. That's alright. come. Trailer. Basically got the same trailer. I noticed you got the same blue.
To what?
To the one I got. Unit and combat, yeah. Trailer combat, yeah. What's up to today, Trisha? Stream on TV and watching it, I guess. Distance. Imagine if they made pro mods for Aetheus.
Oh, that'd be pretty cool.
Try and go down tight roads with these trainers.
Yeah. Go full speed again now if you want. Albuquerque.
Never noticed that ring at the top.
Yeah. Yeah, on a truck wouldn't start then. cannot use this Volvo as I have no working wipers. Huh? That's a bit weird. Yeah, when the big update came out, I had to restart all my profiles too, because something went screwy in all of them and it was kept crashing the game. The ATS ones are fine, but me Euro Truck ones, they just all went crappy. About to overtake.
Looks quite good as an overtake.
Yeah. your screen?
No, not at all.
Oh.
Typical British weather.
Yep. What's my truck doing? Why is it conked out?
So it says the speed limit is 75, but I'm restricted to 63.
Oh, maybe that's what it is. That was weird. Jump in chat, guys. Say hi. I'm sure Cheshire Cat won't bite you much. Oh, we got a turn.
Right.
Shit. I hit the brakes too hard. Oh, now it shows me one watching. My first sign for the day.
Now I've got to try and reverse out of it.
To watching, welcome. I hope you're enjoying the stream. So here we have is the Volvo and a VNL. I've got the Volvo motor in it at the moment.
I think I've got the Cummins in one.
I reckon it goes better than the buddy. Kenworth that's in the game is, you know? Like you're saying. Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go to the fuel station.
Yeah, I used half a tank of fuel.
Yeah, I'll be used one up. I just don't like my fuel tank going low. I'm always popping it up. Alright, even if I've taken like 10 meters out, I'll fill it back up.
Yep.
Whoa. 400.96 liters. $327. It's cheap. Oh, back in a minute.
Hey Mystic, welcome to stream. who are watching, jump in chat, don't be shy. Anything mystic? Can I ring? You want to type in chat and I'll give you one too. Yeah, thanks, mystic. Five watching, jump in chat, don't be shy. If you're liking what you're seeing, smash that like button. New to the channel, smash that subscribe button. And don't forget the bell icon to be notified when I go live next. Non-collision, so been not hit yet.
Don't scratch my paintwork.
Oh, why not?
Hello.
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 We will be doing ETS tonight again.
Turn off my pro mods then.
Hey.
I'll have to turn off my pro mods because I've got it connected up to my main account.
Oh god, you should have created a new account for pro mods.
Yeah, I know, but like, then I haven't got like all my trucks and everything else.
Alright, I'm just gonna go run to the loot and then I'll be back.
Okay. Good down.
Is it Clive?
Yeah.
roll.
I roll.
Do you have a nice poop?
Good on ya, on stream and all.
Load it up on my iPad because it will kill my phone. Wait. What's just that? Good charge and lead.
Thanks, Mystic. Thanks, guys.
It's alright.
Relentless. Are you still watching Relentless? There's your former glory back. Hi Tim, welcome to the stream. Are you what? What a load of rubbish. How is there high ping? I'll be loading right back and make sure I'm on the game so I don't.
Oh, for God's sake. I only had a few more inches on my knee.
Okay, Mystic, that's good. I'm still watching that one too. And Relentless, all streamers do that same thing, so... And they use Nightbot to do it, so there's no difference. And it's my choice who I choose as moderators. They've been sticking by me every time I go live, so, you know. Cool. Alright, let's get back to some ATS. Bloody game.
Heck.
Yes.
Oh, you can hear me. Sweet.
I couldn't hear you before because of the bloody game.
Yep.
What do you think of the Volvo?
Can't stand it.
What?
Honestly, I can't stand it. They've completely ruined it.
Really?
Yep. Don't like it. They've completely destroyed it.
Hmm. What's
so
that
much
like?
Hype about it, and as soon as I took one look at it, I was like, okay.
Everyone's using it.
Drove it round the corner, and I took it straight back, and I got rid of it. I sold it. I went back to my Kimber. It hasn't got the horsepower.
It's got a 600 engine.
No.
I felt I was getting better out of it than what I did at Kenworth. But in saying that, that model of Kenworth, Volvo, is what we've what my dad has driven before. So.
Right.
I don't know. Each to their own, I guess. Preferences. All right. Let's choose a job. Mm-hmm. No worries, Mystic. It's all good.
Well, I wasn't getting on here, Mystic. I was just stating the facts that some viewers don't like being constantly reminded to like and subscribe. I've been there, done that, wore the t-shirt. And with the Volvo, I feel it drinks too much fuel.
We just came from Los Angeles.
As the Kenners do, or the Peterbilt.
Yeah, well, the Kenworths have got bigger tanks.
Yeah. See, when I first heard about that there's a new Volvo coming to my ATS, I thought, oh, that's going to be really, really cool. When I was upgrading it, I saw that it had a limited 300-gallon tank. I was like, are you kidding me? And I thought it was down to my rank. And I says to someone else who's a higher rank than me, and I says, what size is your capacity? You don't. He said 300 gallons. That's as high as it goes. I says, really? He says, yeah. No. They should have gone higher. If they'd met the capacities of the other trucks and more upgrades to that Volvo, as it is, like, there's a light add-on thing what you can put on a truck.
Yeah, but it's no good for
It's no good because it's broke. So basically, they've just copied a truck from ETS, put it into ATS, and thought, wait. Don't worry about it.
You ain't
gonna notice.
Well, we drove from Los Angeles to where we are now.
Las Vegas.
To where we are now. I use just over half a tank. What jobs you got?
I've got Fresno.
Hey. Fresno.
What last mile is that? Yeah. Sorry, I didn't click on my phone. Right, what have you got?
Fresno. Winnemucca. WA. Double N.
Oh, good. None of them on that first page.
Okay. Right, I've got it on the second page.
What you got?
Have you got Farmington? Page?
No.
Flagstaff?
Got none of them.
No?
No.
Albuquerque?
No. Albuquerque. Yeah, I've got that.
Right, let's do that.
Albuquerque. If I say it.
Watch up, people. Back up now.
Right, let's take two.
Oh, bloody light post. Shitty trailers. Nice lights. Got good high beams. They got good high beams for stock.
For the thing is, you can add a light bar to them.
Yeah.
Which I've got on, so.
Mmm.
left of it.
Channel on the bottom, down in my description, Paul.
Hmm?
I put his channel down in the bottom of my description.
Yeah, that's how I found it.
Yeah. Trucking with us.
More fun with the base, man.
Yeah.
I've just kind of worked in this squad because I've done it so when people get live, it actually puts them in their own tank.
Yeah.
So I'm trying to tell them about it on YouTube now.
In for the overtake.
Turn off here,
aren't we? You're supposed to. Oh no. What did I do that for?
He's going
the wrong way down the map. Oh, geez. Or my way down, so. Hey? Well done. Well
done. Did you find it? I'm back on the
right road now. I'll go try and catch up to you now. Oh, shit. I'm at Sokora. David Stanley. Shit. Yeah, I sort of missed it and I missed it again. Too many fast K's. I'm gonna pull up here for you.
Alright, cheers.
Welcome to the stream, Stanley. David Stanley.
Right, you might as well go.
Hey.
Go.
Go. Mm-hmm. What truck am I driving? I'm driving the Volvo, mate. New Volvo. Six people watching, welcome to the stream. Hope you're enjoying the content tonight. We will be shifting over to the usual ETS stream. Anyone's welcome to join. Once everyone's on, we'll let you know where to meet up. Bright. Crappy little horn, eh? Don't roll. I'm not driving on the wrong side of the road, not at all.
Taking those open spots.
Excellent. Do you want to do another load?
I'm bothered by what you do.
Alright. Cargo murder. What you got?
Alright. Where are we? There. I've got none on your first page.
Santa Cruz. Reading. Los Angeles, San Francisco, Santa Maria.
I've got Santa Maria.
You have? Let's do that then.
Okay.
And then we'll be shifting over to...
Yes.
Yep.
Travel 14 miles, get my load.
Mine is there, where I just was.
Drive back to you.
Mm-hmm. Very good.
Going to be on ETS 2 or 3?
Hey.
Are you going to be on ETS 2 or 3? Europe 2 or 3?
Europe 3.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Hey Europe Harry, how you doing?
Troll Nation at the moment.
Welcome to stream.
The admins are running pretty much anyone left, right and center at the moment.
Well, anyone that causes trouble should be freaking dealt with straight up.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm good, thanks, Harry. Good to hear you're good. So you're busy earlier, hey?
our goal. That was a close one. Nearly went off the edge.
That looks awesome. Sin City. Everybody, Everybody. Let's go, truck. Let's go. Someone's gonna roll it. Someone's gonna roll it. Coming up your left. I've just seen this bed, I was like,
half got say.
Yeah, slow section.
Roll for it.
It just cuts out your engine type thing. I'll go away. I left you for Daddy?
No, not too bad.
What did you do?
Nothing.
Can you please type in English, please?
What language is you type? French, German, Italian. What does it look like?
No one knows.
Telling me to stop my truck.
Croatian.
What?
Croatian.
Are you kidding?
Croatian. And he said, which truck had it?
That's the Volvo. That's a big work.
Looked at it. Too far.
ABS does my head in at times. Sugar. What did I do that for?
Oh, you got off from one. But I'll pull up.
Oh, no.
I'll pull up.
We have a lot to go now. Oh, yeah. 12 hours. I don't even know why it turned off there. Thank you.
do what? What's that?
You going 100 mile an hour?
I didn't think this thing had a good power. Did you have a look in the stream?
Yeah,
100 mile an hour, here we come.
Oh yeah, stop in the middle of the
typing on the iPad to Mystic. Is come on at 4. Was it okay, cool? Which will be probably about the same time we'll get into wherever we're going. Whatever.
Who's in Discord?
Doggish, how you doing, mate? Welcome to the stream. Mickey, my man, how you doing, Brusky? Where are you going? I think I'm going to stay behind you and see if you roll it.
Oh, I won't roll.
Oh, yeah. What you up to, doggish? The last 300 miles to go. Oh, gosh, I'm... Mine's doing the same thing.
Well, I'm slowing down here, for sure.
Yeah. Chillin', bro, hitting the like button and checking you out. For a bit. And chilling as always. Nice. Thank you very much, mate.
I guess you're streaming.
Yeah. When I start streaming out more. I've been streaming ever since I got home from dinner. Start off on farm sim and then jumped on this.
And then it'll be
ETS
next.
And then we're on ETS next. How you like the Volvo? I'm loving the Volvo. Look at the power it's got. Oh, we're going into a... Oh, here we go. Here we go. Let's see what speed I can get it up to. It's a little fuel hungry, but you know.
You've got a lot of money into the plant.
You going straight on?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm
just following the line. Good.
259 miles. Bang! Mr. Okay.
Oh,
no, 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 no.
I found the barrier.
It drives as smooth as smooth, just like a real one, real life one. Okay, cool.
I only put 1% damage onto my trailer, or my load, I should say.
Yeah.
Lucky. No, I've got to try and catch up here.
I've slowed down a bit.
Alright.
I'm down to 55 mile.
Yeah, I'm going uphill trying to accelerate again. Doing 44, 43. I'm slowing down. You
should go off the run up.
Hey?
Go off the run up. Or run away. Try it.
Mm.
Right. Downhill, here we go.
Hi, Chris Killer. Welcome to the stream, mate. How are you doing? I've lost ya. Ain't on my tab list anymore.
I'll eventually catch up.
Yeah, good, good, good. Just enjoying the Volvo. It's a hardy. Bye then. Just waiting to be unloaded. Oh, nice. You drive the rail trucks in real life then? Granite, oh nice. Very nice. I'm turning off again into whoop. Get into that gear, will ya?
Alright, see ya.
Oh. Oh, granite. Yep. Leon, how you doing? Oh, you what the? You what the?
Bomb is up.
Why then? Couple of signs gone.
Almost hit that barrier.
Generous little.
Hey.
Matt and Gemma have split up.
Oh, really? Oh, I need fuel.
Gemma was really annoying, Matt, and he read, I need to tell you something, but you were behind at the end, and she was going to do it anyway, and she didn't, she just went, I'm not in the mood, I'm not waiting behind. So she went, and so Matt just did it over text.
Oxnard's behind us, isn't it?
No, it's in front.
Oh.
If you turn left, take the next step, then turn left.
Here?
Yeah, I think.
Yeah,
then it'll be somewhere that way. Turn right up here.
Precision driving then. Thanks for subscribing, Chris. Now that was a full tank of fuel, almost.
I'd put about 530 litres in a Pringle.
It's over 1,000 litres. many miles was this job?
Hmm?
900 something, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Roger, 9 likes. Welcome to stream, guys. Thank you very much.
Oh boy, well. Oh, that lane fell back. That's fine.
Oh shit.
Oops, no.
That must have been close. I love this bit of the road. She's bendy and windy. I remember this bit of the road from the Big Sur event.
Yeah.
I'm done. Thank God. I might get a lot of lag now.
Hey.
Oh my god. Where are you?
Hmm?
Whereabouts are you? Like, in...
In the, delivery spot.
Got to show you something. It's pretty hard to drive now. Can't hit the wall. Never known anything to be so challenging to drive.
What have you done?
You should see this. I might lag though. Ready?
What'd you do?
I like launched off, didn't I?
Eh?
Just launching off.
How?
Dunno.
Alrighty. What did you do to that truck? Okay guys, I'm going to finish off with this one here, and we shall be back again in 20 minutes or so with ETS MP. So, bye for now, and see you all soon.